I'm Tracy Morgan. I was on 30 Rock. I was also on Scare Tactics, where I made jokes that didn't make any sense. Rah!
How is this advice?
This is advice because I'm not really Tracy Morgan, and high school can be deceptive, and it takes a toll on your emotions, like Tracy Morgan's comedy. And Miss McCauley's a really nice teacher, and you should get her. And Mr. Jenks took the precaution. And that's what she said.
Make sure you challenge yourself in high school. It's very important to take harder classes and make sure you are putting in all the effort you can to get into good college.
The more engaged you are in what goes on in this building, the more exciting a place it's going to be for you, and the better place it's going to be overall for everybody involved, both students and teachers. So be engaged in stuff in the classroom, after school activities, play a sport, whatever it is that interests you, do it and dedicate yourself to it 100%.
Last year and this year I was on the girls' golf team, and it was really fun. It's really laid back, and it's great for girls who think they might want to do it. There's a lot of the freshmen who come in who've never played before, so it's a good chance to learn how to play, and you actually play in matches, and you can get a letter, and it's varsity only, so you're automatically on the team, you're automatically on varsity. So I would do it. It's really fun, and I think you'd have a good time doing it.
So probably one of the most important things is less is more in terms of friends. You'll find when you're younger that you have.
Don't do drugs.
Yeah, always
do your homework. My advice for freshmen would be learn to discipline yourself so that you can achieve long-term goals. Don't go for short-term pleasure and gain, like, oh, I want to hang with my friends so I don't do my homework or anything else like that. So that would be my advice.
My name is Charbel. I'm a freshman at DUI. For you, I think I should do your homework when you get to high school.
Okay, I'm Linnea. I'm a freshman at DUI. Never be late. Trust me, you will get caught. And yeah.
Hey, class of 2013? No, 2016. I don't know.
14,
huh? Whatever. Hey, class of 2014. You're going to have freshman mentors like myself, and I suggest you take advantage of them because we really are here to help, and they can help you accomplish your freshman year and move forward and eventually be a senior and graduate.
Hi. You should study for tests because you will get better grades.
Hey, freshmen, always do your homework because not doing it one night, it will add up. So make sure you do it on time.
I would say to the incoming freshmen to try as many new things as they can, try and find whatever they like, and definitely be themselves because you don't want to be held back by other peers.
One thing I can say to incoming freshmen is do school sports because you make a lot of friends and it's something for you to do after school. It's like colleges look at it, so it's a good idea.
When it comes time to choose classes that you find interesting and challenge yourself. You don't have much to lose.
I would say to the incoming freshmen, don't be shy. Be completely outgoing. Be who you want to be, like Shelma is here.
And get involved.
She can make friends with anyone, and that's a good thing.
As a freshman, I suggest you come to school, otherwise your grades will suffer. That's about
it. Ask questions.
Be on time.
Don't talk back to your teachers.
Volunteer at Disabled Kids on Sundays from 1 to 2:30 at Johnny Kelly Park in Dennis by the police station. And then bowl at Disabled Kids on Sundays from 12 to 1. In January and February at Ride Family Amusements in Yarmouth. Are you listening?
If I had any advice to give the future freshmen, I'd probably say get involved with sports.
What I have to say is do your work, do your homework in FS. It helps a lot, so you don't do it at home.
And what's FS?
Freshman Seminar.
I would tell the future freshmen to go to bed early, get a lot of sleep, because it really helps.
Always wash behind your ears.
Don't forget to do your homework.
Do your homework.
Don't stare at the sun too your time well, and don't procrastinate.
Don't date seniors.
Do your homework, and don't act like a goof like this kid
to play sports.
The library is a valuable resource.
Do your homework.
It's never too late. Live like you're dying, and manage your time.